This is the Alps64 with creamsicle switches with a damped spacebar. As you can see, it is a lot less rattly and doesn't have nearly the same bottoming out noise as it did originally in the other video. This has been a Trayer, and woo, fancy keyboard!